Varnakam. To understand the importance of recognizing the Tamil genocide, we must first understand the terrible human rights abuses the Tamil people have had to endure. For decades, the Tamil people have been subjected to an organized, state-sponsored campaign of genocide carried out by the Sri Lankan government. From the 1983 Black July genocide that took the lives of thousands of Tamils, to the bombing of orphanages like that in Sanchoile, which killed dozens of children and staff, to campaigns of sexual violence like the heinous rape of Krishanti. A 19-year-old Tamil schoolgirl who was abducted and gang-raped by Sri Lankan soldiers. When her worried family went out to look for her, they too were murdered. The story of Krishanti's family is just one of the tens of thousands of Tamils who were disappeared by the Sri Lankan government, abducting them in the middle of the night by white vans, never to be seen again. And as secretly as Tamils were abducted, so too were their bodies disposed of, with mass graves being found throughout Sri Lanka, with hundreds of bodies found within, like those in Samani. These disappearances even included journalists, like Taraki Savaram, whose killers to this day remain free. The violence the Tamil people have had to face is more than just direct and physical. The Sri Lankan state has made attempts to wipe out the culture, language, and ways of life of the Tamil people through cultural genocide, an attack that is apparent with the burning of the Jaffna Public Library, which resulted in the destruction of ancient Tamil manuscripts, books, historic documents, and more. All this violence culminated on May 18, 2009, and is why we recognize that day as Tamil Genocide Remembrance Day, where thousands of Tamils were murdered in one day by the Sri Lankan government. The trauma of these decades of violence continue to impact the Tamil community. Trauma is intergenerational. That means the next generation of Tamils will experience the pain of those before them. And that is why it is so important to name the Tamil genocide, recognize it, and continue to remember it, so Tamils and the Tamil people can share the memories of those whose lives were lost, to make sure their stories are told, and to educate the community for generations to come, because we can only heal from trauma once we confront it. And more, Tamil Genocide Education Week is important for all Ontarians, for all Canadians, even those who are not Tamil, so that we can better understand the injustices that our Tamil neighbours have gone through and continue to go through. And that's why today it would be a real tribute to the community if we could pass this bill as soon as possible so the Tamil people know that Ontario stands with them. Tamil ina alipai, ninaivu kolvam. We remember the Tamil genocide. Varnakam.